She's terrified of police officers.
You want to take your jacket off because you're hot?
Are you hot?
She won't talk. She's dead.
Oh, she is.
I can't even conceive of not being able to hear and not being able to talk in Florida State Prison. If I were a prosecutor, I could make a compelling argument why Michelle should go back to prison.